what it's all about, isn't it?
Amen, yes, brother.
Maddie's come here tonight because she's come to know Jesus as her personal Savior.
Amen.
Great gal. I'm a little disappointed. Her school beat mine last night.
Go Kings.
When she come in. No, but it's great. She's a great gal. And I know God's going to bless her tremendously. Amen. Continually. And our prayers are with her, right?
Amen.
God's going to do for her as she continues to endeavor to walk with God. And I know it's a challenge when you're in school. You know, I know how it is.
Sure
I was
is.
In that situation in my own life. But God always prevails. And, you know, if we just be who we are, God will make a difference.
Right.
You know what? You know, and just let his light shine. I know that's what she's going to do. And I just thank God for her and for what she's doing here tonight. Let's pray. Heavenly Father, God, I want to thank you, Lord.
Thank you.
I want to thank you for Mattie Brown. I want to thank you for, Lord, for her commitment to you, to give herself to you, Lord, and say, Lord, I'm yours. And God, she's here tonight to witness that, to follow that in baptism, to let people know that she is a part of the church. She's a part of that church, Lord God, that you're coming for, Lord.
Bless you, Lord.
And Lord, we ask your blessings on her. We ask, God, that you would go before her. Every step in her life, God, just lead and direct her and guide her. And let her be faithful to you, Lord. Let her be loving to her parents and her family. And let her be loving to those that are around her, Lord, wherever she is. That, God, she can just show the love that you have shown to her. And, Lord God, as she walks in the days ahead. And, Lord, we want you to just watch over her, keep her healthy, Lord, and let her just enjoy the things that, God, that you have in store for her.
That's
right. And, God, we want to give you the praise and the glory. For these things we ask in Jesus' name.
Yes, Lord.
Amen.
Amen.
Mattie Brown, I now baptize you in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Sunday morning was really special to me, and I know it was to her. And, you know, she prayed that prayer. She'd been going to junior children's church and helping there and praying, and, but she opened her heart and prayed that prayer with me.
Yes.
I said, Mattie, Serena, everything's good? She said, yes. And then we prayed that prayer of Thanksgiving.
Yes.
Just thanking the Lord for what he done for you, didn't we? And the tears just rolled. And then when she grabbed me, that's all I could tell you. Bless her heart, Lord. I know God's going to lead her.
Amen.
And continue to be with her all the way through. Amen.
Yes.
So let's pray together. Heavenly Father, God, I thank you. I thank you for Serena. Thank you, Lord, for her life and for her commitment to you at a young age. And what wonderful that is, Lord. That's the way you want it, Lord God. A child shall lead them. And God, she is a child. That, Lord, is going to allow you to lead her and guide her. Let your Holy Spirit just direct her in her life. That, God, she can be a blessing to whoever she is around, Lord God. We thank you so much for what she's done and what she's going to continue to
do. We do, Lord.
And what a blessing she is, Lord, as well, Lord, to be in this church and to be a part of your church.
Mm-hmm.
And, Lord, she's here to be baptized tonight to show that she is a part of that church. That she is with us, Lord, in Christ. And Lord, we want to thank you for that and give you praise and glory for her and all that she will be and become in you. In Jesus' name we pray.